Is to move a motion on the need to rehabilitate the federal government girls college Ikorabitong in Akwa Ibom State. The House is aware that the federal government colleges were created for the purpose of fostering unity and enabling young people from different parts of this country to attain high standard education. Also aware that these unity schools or colleges have a recommended infrastructural standard and must be put in place at all times in order to give high quality education to those young Nigerians. Dismay that the federal government girls college Ikorabitong in Akwa Ibom has been neglected for a very long time, as a result of which the facilities have dilapidated, thus making for the school environment look inferior to other federal government girls colleges of the equivalent status. The House also notes that the school, which is experiencing growth in population, is currently in need of classroom with solid roof, hostel accommodations, science laboratories, parameter fencing, staff rooms, teachers' quarters, good road network, generators, and etc. The House is resolved to mandate a committee on basic education and services to ensure the renovation of the school, that the renovation of the school is included in the 2017 budget, as so moved.
Seconder.